It's already becoming unlivable for many, as we have heard so often this week. As many in this world can testify that this is their reality, because the world is watching us, and because they will not forgive us if we fail again.